We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold?
Hey, I had like 30 deaths the first time.
Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Fall damage? Yeah, there is fall damage, and you can not die. So if you fall from a certain distance, you'll just take damage and not die. But most of the parkour is over areas where you will die. But yeah, there is fall damage.
So does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
You can die, and if you fall from, or you can not die unless you fall from too high, in which case you can probably die.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
Jump.
See you on the ground.
Right behind you.
I love the upward inflection.
Okay.
Oh, Lena, you're a badass.
What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. How hard could that be?
By the way, falling from this distance would.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane.
Oh, no, you left it on the plane.
Plane's missing. Most likely dead. That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
For those playing along at home, there's normally a treasure here. Yes, Connor, you're such a cute boy. What?
You're boring.
How am I boring? You're boring. I am great at the game. I died much less than I did last time. However, one of the hardest parts is coming up next, so I got that
going.
I will absolutely die 30 times, yes. Is this the one where I can eventually kick it open? Or do I have to shoot this one? How many times can I kick it? No? If this was a Resident Evil game, I didn't move! Yeah. The lock is done with me. Doesn't it know ammo is precious?
And the whole door.
Yeah. After all that hard work. Let's enjoy this island in the middle of the Pacific and its beautiful ass foliage. Here's a red plant. Here's another red plant. There's water. A waterfall with no hidden room underneath it. Telling them there's enemies. I just have to look out for them and wait till I die, pretty much. Yeah, I like the,
What's this?
Oh. This is new. There you go. There's some hidden shit. It's just a skull on a cross. Cool. I know I have no treasure to find, but I also like wandering around for the other reason, which is sometimes you'll find little bonuses, little cutscenes, or little hints of what are awaiting you. And then sometimes you'll just find other ways to get to your enemies that are going to kill you very quickly. Which I think that, yep, this looks like cover.
Here they come.
Yeah, I remember this part. Oh, hey, one bullet. She'll say that. Oh, God. Don't you dare cross that log. Oh, God. Cry. God, that was way too many bullets. And he's still not dead. I'm gonna do some headshots here. Well, he shot me right in the head. I both love and hate the fact that the enemies can get headshots on you, and there's really nothing you can do about it. Other than, you know, not suck. You can't put on a helmet in this game. I don't think I've ever used that cover on the other side there. Do I? Does that work? Also, they can clip you if you're at the very edge of the cover. So it's a good idea to not do that. Wow. Alright, let's see. Oh, come on, I landed in water! That shouldn't be a death! Fun fact, normally landing in water does not kill you, but I must have clipped the rock. Alright, let's try this cover and see what happens. Probably. Yeah, he can most likely get an angle on me. So you can make him flinch when you blind fire at them, which can then sometimes be useful to grab a headshot, but when there's three guys shooting at you, it makes it a little bit more difficult. Do you think I can survive if I run across like an idiot?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, hey, I killed one of them. Ow, and then he killed me. I think he killed me in the knee. Fucking Nathan Drake can swim as well as Master Chief. Harsh. You can't lose me. There's nowhere for me to go. What? Do you want to try?
Okay.
Exactly. Ooh. That must be the guy I shot 19 times earlier. There's a headshot. The later games also employ a different graphic when you get a headshot. The reticle... Ah, oh, come on. The reticle explodes into a little... pointy one when you get a headshot, so you know. So I guess that's nice, but not in this game. In this game, the only way you know if you get a headshot is because they die.
Oh, shit.
Right away. Ooh, 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 ooh. Alright, alright, alright. We got one guy down. Like I said, patience is usually why I die when I'm playing on harder difficulties. If I'm not patient enough,
okay.
Wait for my health. I suddenly realized why there's the option to play in black and white, because that's like super hard mode. Then you can't tell when you're injured. God. I can't come out because you're shooting at me. No, they did already. The guys in the cave threw a couple grenades. Oh, I thought you died. No, yeah. I mean, again, the grenades are at least scripted, so they only show up in the same place. All right, wait till he reloads. Let's do that.
Here we go.
Don't say here we go like you're confident. He reloaded the same time that I wasn't ready. With your life taking so long to recover, is your opportunity windows are much smaller. Yeah.
But the problem is that you scream and shoot wildly.
Exactly. And then I run out of ammo. I'm an idiot. Oh, there's two bullets. Oh, three bullets!
Must be your birthday.
It must be my birthday. Oh no, destroyable cover. Destructible. Wait, are you the only guy? I'm gonna come punch your ass so I can get some a couple more bullets.
Oh. You're finished.
God damn it. I listen to you. I do need the bullets though. Alright, there's one down. Got him in the deck. That should count. That should be instant death. What'd you call me? Yeah, that's what I thought you called me. I forget if I need to turn sensitivity up or down. Where's the getting good meter? Where's that slider? Wait for him to come up to me. I don't think you can stealth him though, but.
No, you can't stealth him.
Why do I listen to you?
That not one that's not on me.
I don't know, man.
You were the one who punched the air instead of the guy.
Technically, Nate punched the air instead of the guy.
Not to try and shoot him off the vine.
I killed him. Stop matrix dodging. I don't need bullets. Bullets are for pussies. I have fists.
Okay, use your fists then.
I've been trying to use them, but he keeps using his gun.
He's over there. You mine.
All right, I'm gonna try this again. Oh, he's circling around. There. Quickly, get behind cover because I'm probably gonna be douched out here. Yeah, so I get four. Totally worth it, though. Ooh, grenades. I think this might be our first shotgun guy. Also, how do I throw grenades?
You gotta throw a grenade and hit yourself.
I know.
Like
I think.
It'll tell you how.
I think it's L1. Shoot to kill. No, shoot to wound. Fuck. Oh, come on! That's one scene? Oh, boy. Yeah. Ah! Look, I didn't like him. My friends don't like him either. Alright. Be patient, be patient. Ah! Alright. You're a little far away, but... Ooh. Patience. How many times can I have your upper torso and it not kill you? Answers. I think he's not wearing anything. Oh no, you didn't get the notification. It's alright. We've literally been doing the same part for what, 5 minutes? 10 minutes? Oh, you haven't missed much yet.
You've gotta be kidding me!
He is not kidding you. This man is always here, my friend. Oh god! Did you just say Guadalajara at me? I don't think he said Vamanos.
That had to hurt.
There. Yeah, every once in a while, Nate says a funny little comment when you get a headshot, which makes you feel better about sucking.
Ready for more?
No. Okay. Alright. Hey, maybe I should blind fire him before I punch him. I've got 32 bullets now, so... Now I have 35. That's almost a full bullet. Uh-uh. Boom! In the face hole. Give me your gun. Give me your gun. No, I earned those bullets. You son of a whore. He's wiggling his butt at me, too.
You have 35 bullets.
I know, but I want my hard-earned bullet. Ah, okay. Figured out the grenade button, but now I can't let go of it. All right, all right. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I'll take a headshot. I'll take two headshots. Yeah, I just need to be patient and shoot them in the head. That's pretty much how it works in this game. Be patient and shoot them in the head. Alright. Oh, now's the real fun part. Okay. Okay, everyone get ready. I'm going to do this in... 10? I think 10 attempts? 20? 20. 20 is a little... I'm better than that. Now you can stealth one guy.
Well, usually you die there, so that's good.
You're not wrong.
You always drop from the top.
I know. Alright, that guy. That's the guy right there. Murder! Get behind cover. I did it. Oh, I'm still stealthy. I'm not gonna find that guy's body. Okay, okay, okay. Where do they come from? Oh god. In my ass. Don't go there. Oh. What? What'd you say? I'm not Nigel? Oh, Cotton Eye Joe. That's what I was singing, wasn't it? So wait, did I do it right? Kill that guy first? No one noticed when I killed that guy. Oh. You guys can't change your patterns. Alright. Get his gun. Get his ammo. Alright, we're good. We're good. Kill that guy with the barrel again. Okay.
We got him.
No, you don't got shit. Alright, I know they come from up there and over there. Okay. Breathe. Breathe. Oh, fuck. Roll away. Roll away. Okay, we did it. All right.
Now grenades come in.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Blasting.
Wow.
I'll take a lucky headshot. He was throwing a grenade. All right, now they come from up there. Right? I know I'm not done.
You're mine.
Yeah. Cover, 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 cover. Okay. Reload. Where are you? Are you the only guy? Switch guns.
That had to hurt.
I know you're gonna show up there. I know you are. I remember it. There you are. Ooh, fuck you. Never stay too focused on one guy, because that's when someone else is going to circle around and shoot you in the ass. You might be the last one left, though. But I'm never going to assume that. No, it's not. It's a shoulder. Wow. Thank you. I can tell shoulders from rocks. Oh, fuck. I thought that was done music. That's more music. Oh, God. Hey, if they're gonna line up for me...
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
Y'all can come in a straight line any day of the week. Alright, there's two of you. Shit, I am low on ammo, though. Fuck off!
Oh boy.
Did I get him? No. Fuck. I could chuck my one grenade at him, but... I need you to come out from behind the fern. Ooh, lucky shot. He got me right in the neck. Oh. Okay. We got this. Give me your head. You moved your head. Fuck, I have three bullets. How are you not? Oh, you shitbag! Oh, he's gonna bum rush me? No, he's not. I actually wouldn't mind if he did. See, he's shooting like an idiot. He's panicked. I'm out of bullets. Hey, you wanna come over here? Alright, I'm gonna get close to him. Yeah, there you go, there you go. Come on in. Come on in. Eat a dick. Give me your bullets. Did I do it?
He's over there.
Oh, fuck you! Where are they coming from?
Shotgun guy now?
Might be. I see one up there. I got a bullet. Or I have a bullet. I have a grenade left, at least. If that's the only guy, we can still do this. But I really need him to come down here. Because if I try and go out and get any ammo, he will absolutely shoot me in the face. Hey, I'm right here. Oh wait, is that barrel? Come a little closer to the edge, dude. Well? Hello? There's a gate up there. Oh no, I killed the shotgun guy. Okay. Yeah, do not replace the shotgun, even though I only have 6 shotgun bullets. Shells, if you will. I put my gun away. I think I'm done.
Wow, how did you do that?
I don't know. What am I at? 24 deaths. That's, that's total. But oh, there was explosive barrels everywhere. Oh, that would have been smarter.
Yeah.
Oh.
Would have had ammo left.
I still have bullet. I have 9 bullets. Hey. I'm going to say we have done a chapter and a half with fewer deaths than one chapter the first time I tried. So, that's something to be proud of. All right, now it's time for a scene where I can get up to 30 deaths very quickly. There very well still could be a shotgun guy coming. But, yep. Asshole. Where are you? I see the gate, but that's the one that you, are they behind the gate? Yeah, because this is the one that you can, like, stealth. Or is this the one who the shotgun guy comes running through?
No, this is the one you climb
up. Yeah, because that's what I was remembering, is that you can climb up here and get a sneak shot on someone. If you're smart. There's always multiple ways to do things, but they are aware I'm here. Okay. I also have 3 grenades, though.
Where did these guys come from?
Ooh! At some point, yeah, they do rush the gate, though, so if you take too long, they will come kick the gate open and shoot you multiple times from behind. Trying to see if I can spot the guy who's going to come do it. I think the problem is that they don't... I don't know what I'm saying. Do I ever know what I'm doing or saying? And boy, this is on brutal mode. There's a lot of death happening. Alright, let's just run in here and see who kills me.
Oh, man.
Well, that was all my bullet. Killed each other. Alright, the other guy killed me. Alright, let's... Oh, that's right, this is the thing where you have to keep picking up all the ammo every time, though. Alright. Where y'all at? Wait. Where'd they go? Oh, they're hiding. Don't act surprised. You're correct about that. Ow! God! In the face. Dude, how are you not dead? All that, and then I get a headshot. Good. Alright. Maybe I'll try heading behind here instead. Oh, it's not far enough to trigger the next wave. That's why. How about that? No? How about that?
He's over here.
There we go.
Alright.
Ooh. Okay, thank God for cover. God damn it. Impatient. Then they laugh at you when they kill you. That's the best part about this game. Alright. I mean, if you're gonna give me a free cover,
you gotta be kidding.
Well. Oh, wait, I haven't been doing my death count. Sorry. There we go. I got 2 into it. Alright. Try this again. There he goes.
I see him.
Oh, you asshole. The good news is after this scene, we're going to be really good. As I immediately get clipped. I wish I could, like, trigger them and then run back up here and hide. But that would be too easy, I know. Oh, you threw two grenades! Wow! Mega asshole move.
Okay.
Oh. Stay behind cover. No one else is going from there. I don't need to worry about that direction. Okay. Fuck up your grenade throw, or you bounce it off the wall because you're still human.
Take cover.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah, I would have rushed him if the other guy didn't show up. Well, I'm out of everything. I have a grenade, I guess. Until he reloads. I didn't wait. Can you move between cover in this game? Yes. Sort of. Hey, you wanna come get me?
Right between the eyes.
Why don't I just get some ammo? That would be smarter. I threw a grenade. God! So good. I'm so good at that. Told y'all I'm gonna fuck up the controls for a little bit. Are you talking to yourself? Like, are you telling yourself to fire?
It's over, Bule. Run!
All right, made himself blow up himself with himself. All right, let's try this again. Did you really start the encounter with a grenade? God, you guys are awesome.
Nice.
I'd like more headshots like that, please. How do I sign up for the headshot game? Alright, let's come out. Let's do this again, but let's do it properly. All the way back here so they can't corner me in there. Alright. Way too many bullets, but alright. Ooh. Even at a distance, they can still clip you. Take off all your health.
I see him.
All right.
Unnecessary, but I'll take it. There's our shotgun sound. Dude, are you kidding me? How's it I killed the shotgun guy, but not you? The guy who literally has no armor, but still takes twice as many bullets as everyone else. Wait, is that victory music? Please tell me that's victory music. I need a victory so bad. Okay. Yes. We did it. Good lord. They should just call it if you were a real person being faced by lots of bullet mode. Alright. See if I can remember where to go, actually. Yeah, I know we need to get out of that. Yeah, I see you down there, shiny object, but you are the gun I don't want. Are there guys on this trail? Oh, I remember this part. You can be stealthy if you want to, but I suck at it. So I just get one free shot at. No! Oh, Drake. I wanted you to hang on the wall. That's how we hang on the wall.
Oh, how's that feel?
How do y'all shoot me when I'm hanging on the wall? I know. I already talked about mercenary practice. That was risky, but I'll take it.
That's right.
Oh, I got him. I know one of these scenes has another angry shotgun guy who comes around the corner. Found him!
After all.
Thought I had them there. With the sneaky shotgun attack.
Sneaky shotgun attack.
Well, like I was gonna get them all at once.
Alright. Put all your eggs in one
butt. In one shotgun? Oh, in one butt. That's oviposition.
When they come out.
Oh. Why do we know these things? Europe. Oh, they're right there! They're right there! Throw the grenade!
Mine.
Very, very, very. Okay, I think that's the right thing to do, though. I think that's good. I just need to not get taken by... This girl is on fire! I can't go back, can I? We can never go back. Don't laugh, you're gonna die of your gunshot wounds in an hour.
See ya.
you.
Did you say butthole? How did you clip me for all that damage?
Shot one of my...
No, I... See, they do the little wiggle-wiggle thing, and then I can't hit them. It's like they're...
Can't hit them when they're standing still, either.
That's not proof of the, of that I'm wrong. Alright, how many of them did I get? How many are on my left? Where's my assault on radar? On my left. There's the shotgun guy. There's the shotgun guy.
That had to hurt.
That's a headshot. Who's left? You got me last time because I thought I was done. I came out and you shot me. Hello? Oh wait, he put his gun away. Okay. Okay. Are there more guys ahead though? I thought there was another group after this one. I mean, I'm putting my gun away. That's usually the universal sign that you succeeded for the moment. A very small moment. Oh, right, because now we're on this part.
Cheery.
More skulls on crosses. Alright. Now we put away the gun for a minute and do some parkouring. And we're not gonna die. I said I wouldn't die doing any of the parkour stuff.
I'm gonna die so much.
I usually don't though. I'm usually really good at the parkour stuff. Usually. I guess this is just proving Shu right. That he swims as good as Master Shu. Chief. Now we got furry terminology. Oh right, I forgot. And there's assholes shooting at you during this part. Really far away. And all I've got is this one pistol. Oh god.
Okay.
The name of the game is pop out, shoot, and hide again. What happens if you run out of bullets in this scene? You can't go and punch them. You are basically screwed. There's one down. You know, I know you're mercenaries, but at some point I feel like you just give up and quietly leave. Wow! That was an unnecessary front flip, but I'm fine with it. Alright. Where are we going? Out here. Really? Oh, right. Back wall. Yeah, I see it now. Like I said, pretty backgrounds. Master Sheath, thank you for making the joke for me. The Hiko joke waiting to happen. Alright. Okay. I think I remember what happens next, and I think I hate it. Yeah, I know I die a lot. One nice thing the game tries to do for you is if you, like, reach like that, that's kind of a hint that that's a direction you can go with your parkour. But it's not guaranteed. Hi. What? Was that not where I was supposed to go? Let's try that again. Now, if you climb up, it falls. Oh, you're supposed to ride it.
Whoa.
Okay. But I managed to be on the wrong pixel. Yeah, this is the part I remembered. These fuckers. So yeah, there you go. See how he reaches behind him? That's your hint that you can go in that direction. All right. Oh right, because there's an explosive barrel. Yeah. Fuck off, truck. Yeah, I know, everything's on a timer. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I know there's a couple dudes up here. Waiting for my hot loads. Y'all can show up anytime you want. There they are. Oh, God. Come on, guys. You shouldn't be able to do that much damage from so far away. Did the front flip of death. All right, we're good. You guys come down from there? I do not remember. Nope, I put away my gun. All right. Which is fine, because, cool. Game is not realistic. You're not slipping on wet rocks. That is true. Maybe I've got, grippy shoes. Nate does do this for a living, after all. He might have, like, rubberized soles that cling to moss. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. I don't think it actually hurts you if you don't get there in time. I say that and then... Yep, here's the part we were all waiting for. Ah, yes. Maybe I'll do really good at this part since I did terrible at the other part.
Oh, man.
Chris, you've done really well so far, so...
I was doing really well. I was really proud of myself. Magnetic shoes that only work on moss. I like this. This is a good invention. Yeah, this is a gauntlet of enemies. And having no ammo... Oh, my God. I literally have, like, nothing. Oof. This is gonna be rough. The good thing is, as soon as I die, I think I get 24 ammo. You don't see anything. Okay. If y'all wanna come like a little closer so I can use my shotgun, that'd be awesome. Yeah, it's just like that. Oh crap, this is destroyable cover, isn't it? Yeah, I can shoot him from here.
Oh, you did shoot.
I didn't kill him. Yeah. They killed me, though. Oh, shoot them better. Why didn't I think of that? I'm such an idiot. Yeah, obviously not me. If I just had a grenade launcher,
still die.
Yeah,
kill
but
yourself.
I would kill myself. This is a true statement. All right, let me line up and just bam, 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 bam. Got one of them. I don't know, you should have kept coming. I was ready for you. I guess the closer they are, the more effective blind fire is. That makes sense. If I could get at a spot where like only two of them could shoot me at once, it'd be a little easier. They all have like perfect line of sight. It's like, they're not getting close to me now, but the minute I pop my head out. If I like, I cheat scope it. Did I get him in the head? Get the reticle in sort of the right place, I can do it faster. Oh, he literally ducked his head! Seems like they do. Okay, ready? I've moved.
Yeah.
I moved the controller for some reason. It doesn't stay in the same spot. The game is too clever. All I have left is a shotgun.
I'll start making your way up.
Oh. If I can get them to all come down there when they respawn, that there's a barrel. Where's this guy? There he is. Anyway. That asshole is still up there.
Yeah. We're shooting at him any of this time.
No, I guess not. I can make him wiggle around, though. Huh? I wonder if that's, like, well, it works if there's one guy who can make him wiggle around. But if there's multiple guys... Okay, now it's just a shotgun guy. I don't think he runs out until I get close, though. Where you at, dude? I did that last time and then it killed me.
You're mine.
Fuck. Oh, this is a Mexican standoff. Oh, you asshole!
What? What did you do?
Yes!
What did you?
Yes!
He like fell and killed himself.
I don't care. He fucking died. He fucking died.
He tripped and hit his head on the floor.
I don't care. He fucking died. That is our victory for tonight. We get to, it's not the next chapter, because there's another fuck scene after this one. It's even worse, but at least it's a checkpoint. Woo! Alright, quick. Small amount of plot, and then we'll see me die before we call it a night. And I figure out if I can save this and practice on a different save file or something. Get better at my headshots. Lord. I remember thinking crushing was surprisingly not easy, but not as hard as I thought it would be. Fuck. It's been a while, apparently. It's brutal is that much of a step back.
Oh no. Later.
What do I do? What do I do after not panicking now? Oh.
You're mine. Stop him. We got him.
What do I do there?
You're supposed to kill him.
Oh.
I don't know why you didn't.
Oh, Potter, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. You're gonna run in. I'm gonna get you with one shotgun. Don't flank.
I got it.
Just too far.
Go. Fine, asshole.
Cover.
We got him!
Alright.